Today I wanted to talk about something super cool that it's going to transform your Crafted Spirits brand in a way that creates a following that can't get enough of your story, your products, and your unique approach. This is Primal Branding, a proven framework that can elevate your Spirits brand from unknown to unforgettable. Primal Branding is a marketing framework developed by Patrick Hallen, and this framework outlines 7 key elements that successful brands share. Let's explore how these elements can be tailored specifically for your Spirits brand. Number 1 is the creation story. Every great brand has an origin story that captivates the audience. For Crafted Spirits, this is your chance to share the journey of how your brand was born. Was it a moment of inspiration? Was it a group of friends who had a dream? Highlighting challenges and milestones make your story even more compelling. Next, the creed. This is your brand's mission or core belief. What does your brand stand for? Quality, tradition, innovation? Make it clear and resonate with your audience. Next one are the icons. These are the symbols that represent your brand. Your logo, your bottle design, your labels. All these play a crucial role in marketing your brand and making it instantly recognizable. Some other brands go even further and they create a set of icons that identifies their method, their process, which is pretty cool for the audience to recognize your brand. Now I want to talk about the rituals. These are the experiences that engage your audience. Think about the unique events, tastings, or the special ways your spirits are enjoyed. You can suggest a midnight launch of your product, so every time you have a special release, it's at midnight. Or if you create fun names for the cocktails made with your products that relate to your brand's personality. All this is part of your rituals. Next one are the pagans. These are your adversaries or what your brand stands against. It helps clarify your position and your values. For example, for Crafted Spirits, you can be against mass-produced products, the industrialized one who don't have a lot of craftsmanship involved. Or you can always be talking about products made in small batches as opposed to products that are mass-produced. Another pillar are the sacred words. This is the unique language specific to your brand. Use branded terms or hashtags to create a strong identity. And the other pillar is the leader. Highlight the individuals who represent your brand and lead the community. So don't be shy about talking about who is the owner of the distillery, because this is an important part of this marketing framework. By integrating these elements of primal branding into your marketing strategy, you can build a powerful and cohesive brand that resonates deeply with your audience and create that sense of community. If you want to learn more how primal branding can help your Crafted Spirits succeed in marketing, get in touch with us. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more tips on spirits marketing.